Yay!
What? You just got a higher enchantment than me.
Ah, you...
Okay, are we starting enchanting? Recording now then?
Yeah, we are, now that I got an infinity bow. I was just recording just in case I did get one.
Okay. Well...
Hi. Hi, we're here.
Yeah, hello, and welcome to Noob Chat. It's Pile of Body Survival.
I have the only arrow.
I have an arrow as well.
Oh, thank goodness.
Well, hey, that's fine. We don't need arrows. Well, we do, but we don't
need
so
one.
Many. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm going to use that book on my sword. Oh, I don't have the levels. Damn.
I'm going to bring a soup, pal.
Oh.
Look at that.
So, but you need more arrows.
Oh, I do. maybe I won't bring this. There's no point.
Yeah.
No, I won't bring it.
If you've got any... you don't really have any spare levels, do you?
Toggle downfall!
Doesn't accept caps.
Toggle downfall!
Okay,
can't
so what's the
brain.
Quickest way to...
Go through Toby Turner.
Is it?
I think so. Yeah.
Unfortunately, I couldn't use my sharpness book on my sword because...
Do you have everything you need? Do you have blocks?
I don't have any blocks, actually.
I'll bring these.
I've got food. I've got a shit ton of food. And bloody hell, zombies everywhere.
Shit ton of food.
That's what I said.
Yeah, I know.
I just saw a zombie holding some rotten flesh.
Oh, that's good. Are you sure we're ready?
I would like to put the sharpness on my sword.
I'm going to bring this. But you can't.
No.
Got Bane of Arthropods, we'll be fine. Okay.
Yeah, because dragons are arthropods.
Yeah, yeah. They've got more than two legs, so therefore they're arthropods. Your face is just like, yeah. Okay, let's go. Oh, you're already gone, but yeah, let's go.
We keep falling.
Oh, he's over here.
Oh, okay. Where's over here?
I can't be bothered, you do it. It's faster, control V. Come on. There we go. Oh my goodness, we're here.
Can I wait for my health to regen first?
Yeah, do you have food?
Yes, I got 37 steak. Would you like some steak?
I have golden apple.
A Notch's golden apple as well.
Like some
I think
blocks.
They give you fire resistance as well.
Ooh, that would be helpful.
That's not so helpful. I have the block, so. Because, Thank you. Just what I needed. Inventory clutter.
Yep.
Just what I always wanted.
Right. Oh god, this is going to be dangerous. How much? Do you have enough blocks? Oh, okay.
We're hoping we don't spawn, like, right at the bottom of the end.
You know what? Keep inventory for this.
Yeah.
What is
it? / game rule, keep inventory. Game rule has been updated.
Thank you. Right, we're now safe to do this without... Oh, I swore. Without... Well, what happens if I shoot into here? Oh my god, it just goes in. Let's go. Boom. Downloading terrain, you know.
Oh god.
Oh god, it's shit. What?
Why is there a zombie here?
Why is there a zombie on there?
He must have, like, walked through the portal.
Oh god's sake.
Because we left it open for ages, didn't we?
Yeah, we did.
And since it's one of those ones that...
you can just drop in any time.
I think you can teleport to me if I'm in the end.
Oops. Oh god. I just toggled down for my accident. I'm gonna die if I don't just run from these guys. I...
What are you running from? I don't have a pickaxe either.
I can't teleport to you.
Okay. I don't have a pickaxe either, by the way.
Good job. Well, I'll be with you in a second. One sec.
Here I come.
How's it going?
I've killed one. I've taken out two healing stones.
Two stony things. Oh god. It's coming straight towards me. I shot him once. Okay. I need to avoid looking at these endermen.
A pumpkin on... Oh, that's three down.
Don't have a pumpkin. Where's Dave when you need him? I'll go to this one because it looks like a quite an easy shot. Oh, okay, fine. You're not going to get it before me. Yeah.
You got it, okay.
Hoya!
What's that from? Okay, got it. There's one up there. Got it. God, look at that! Look at these shots, man. It's good. I don't think I can quite reach that one. Is that one gone?
Which one?
On that long tool pole there.
I think it might be.
Okay, we're almost there, I think. I don't think, I haven't seen many lines going towards him, so. Oh, that one's gone. I'm gonna try shooting at him. God, this bow does a bow ton of damage. This bow makes sense. You're not talking much.
No, I'm not. I'm focusing on taking out the towers.
Is there any more?
Yeah, there's a couple more this way.
Oh yeah, he's over there. He's coming towards you. But the bows do loads of damage. It's great.
Hmm. Okay, that's pretty much all of them done, I think.
Is it?
Yep.
It's fantastic. We can kill him.
Come at me, bro.
Come at me, end of dragon, bro. Come here. Seriously, come here. Get over here. Seriously.
Get over here.
Seriously, where
good
you
thing
going?
We have infinity bows.
Yes. It's good thing we both have infinity bows. Here he comes, here he comes, here he comes.
He's coming for me, he's coming for me.
And fire, 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 fire. Fire.
Fire fight.
This is going to be quite quick actually because of our power bows.
Yeah.
There should be a power glove in this game. That'd be amazing. Yes, there we go. Oh yeah.
He's just sending Enderman flying. Did you see that?
Yeah, that was great.
Bowling for Enderman. I think I might wear down the durability of my bow.
Oh yeah, I'll keep that in mind. I just hear Endermen walking around me. I'm kind of scared right now. Oh, Jesus. There's loads of them. Oh, God. I'm coming towards you. I'm scared. Here it comes.
You got stuck on the ground.
we can kill this dude quite easily.
Yeah.
This ain't difficult.
The problem is aggroing the Endermen.
Yeah. They are a problem. Got him. It's amazing. Oh, Ender Dragon really moves well, doesn't he?
Yeah, he moves very quick.
So well animated. Here he comes. Oh, you made him move up. Oh, I got him up there anyway. It's fine. Here we go. Here we go. I wish he would swoop more. This would be a lot faster. Here he comes.
Well, he's down to about half.
It's coming up to half, yeah.
I suppose we haven't aggroed any Enderman yet.
I know, it's great. Oh yes, look at that. We're back, fine. He's still alive.
He is still alive. Did you stop recording?
No, I probably cut that. Oh yes, look at that. Oh yes. He's getting poomed. Oh, yeah, I owned him just then. That arrow almost came down and hit you.
I haven't moved since I started shooting. I wonder how many arrows I've got left.
Shut up.
I wonder how many arrows I've shot.
Yes, there we go. Little tons. Gazillions. Yes. Come on. Endy drag. I think the wither's going to be quite easy, you know. Just saying. Does he have protection against arrows?
He does after 50% health.
Oh, last hit. Come on.
Oh, that's nice. Mine!
Oh no, he's not dead. Nice shot though.
That was a bloody epic shot.
That was a floppy arrow. That's it.
Come oh, on. Go.
One more! That's
I
it!
I got him!
You got him!
Grab the I'm XP. Right beneath him as well.
Grab the XP. Watch out for the portal.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, bloody hell, that was close. It.
XP! Oh my god, it's Christmas.
56?
54,
57.
Oh my god, that's amazing.
Is that all of it?
Yeah.
Might be some on the portal.
There's the egg, but I think we'll leave the egg. Did you just hit it?
I just made it to
blow it.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching, guys.
For watching. We're gonna jump in this portal.
Bye.
See you later.
Of Minecraft.
You might have to say that again because I...
Cue the Minecraft outro.
Hello.
And welcome to the Noob Chat. It's Maxlottle here with Moonpigs, and today we're spawning the Wither.
I wonder if it's just like I tap him and he comes alive.
No, you got to break the head off and replace it.
Okay, here we go. There we go.
Yeah. I'm watching from a safe distance, by the way.
It's the last episode.
Because he explodes when you summon him.
Yeah, after a while, but this is the last episode of...
Pile of Boy Survival. Pile of one way or another.
Back up. Back
move,
up.
Move, move, move.
Backing up. Backing up.
Actually, he explodes with quite a big radius, doesn't he?
Crouch down. Ready? Here he goes. Oh my goodness. Oh my god. He's horrible. Coming down, Jesus.
Oh crap!
I can't be dealing with this.
I'm down to 3 health, I fell.
Okay. Oh, I fell. I'm on 1 heart.
Where is he, where is he, where is he?
He's right at the top. He's stuck inside Jeb.
He's actually stuck inside Jeb?
Yeah, he's getting health back. We need to get
oh,
back
he
up
does
now.
That, doesn't he?
Oh, jeez.
I don't know how to get back up there.
You don't have an easy way up. Should have run the water. Didn't think about it. Is he? Maybe I could get to the side and shoot him from here. I can't see him. Ah, he's all the way up.
That wasn't from where I was, although I've got 11 wool, so...
You should be able to find a way. Where is he? He's actually stuck in there, I reckon.
Thought he was made so he couldn't get stuck now.
Apparently not.
Oh no, that was... He exploded so he didn't, so you couldn't,
oh, there he is.
Trap him in glass. Oh, I think he's killing, like,
he's
the
killing
natives.
Everything. He's angry at
I
me.
Can hear explosion. Explosions.
He's very angry at me.
Where is he, where is he, where is he?
He's above me. I can't really tell you because it's a bit difficult to say.
I see him,
where
I see him.
Please make him not shoot me anymore. Hardcore parkour.
I hit him.
Amazing. Where is he? Oh god. There he is.
I'm out.
Jesus, he's so horrible. Things don't set on fire, I'm glad. I thought they did. He's healing. He's doing his healing thing.
Oh, this means he's going to drop down to the ground, isn't he?
Yeah, I'm stabbing him. Yes, yes, look at that, look at that.
Where are you, where are you? I can't get there.
Dead.
We killed him. Oh wow.
We did it.
We did it.
We killed the Wither.
Well, we beat Minecraft.
We just beat Minecraft on Pile of Body Survival.
Thank you for watching, guys.
I have no idea where the Nether Star went.
Oh, is it in there? I think I've just seen it.
What, in here?
Yeah. On the side, maybe? No.
No, I can't. I don't think...
Is it in your inventory somewhere?
I feel like it may have dropped down there. Oh, I got it!
Okay.
I got another star, guys!
Yes. Yeah. Da, 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 da.
Max, where are you? I'm going to chuck it down to you. Here you go.
I'm over here.
Oh,
I'm
god,
over here.
No, I dropped it down there. Oh, no.
I was right here.
Oh, dear, I dropped it.
Well, thank you for watching Pile of Body Survival. It's been great fun.
Yes, it has.
And as always, links to map will be in the description.
If I remember.
Yep. Remember to like, subscribe, favourite, share, all those lovely things that help promote our content and encourage us to actually make more.
As with the end of any series we do.
Bitch!
Come here, you
get
motherfupper.
I think I might... Oh crap, you've got a flamesword, haven't you?
Yeah, I do. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do?
I got knockback, bitch!
Yeah, you did. Yeah, that's it. Winner! Thank you for watching, bye.